first, you need to unlock the bootloader. This device, I unlock the bootloader with command prompt, which is a fast boot mode. So, all you need to unlock to just to patch the dm-veryfy. To unlock the bootloader, you can comment under the video and ask me how I will show you it is free of charge. How to unlock the bootloader.
On la vidéo. C'est pas un bon année.
What price change?
I changed the